All right, hello. It's Monday. Monday, Monday. I keep getting freaked out because there's this big fucking wolf spider down here. And I always let him live, but this one needs to go outside. It's creeping me out. It's too fucking giant. It's like half dollar size. Half dollar size, like, legs, maybe a little bit bigger. But his fucking body is, like, gigantic. It's fat as fuck. I rarely ever see them that big. And it's been crawling around here for a couple days now, and I'm in my bare feet, so I feel freaked out. It's gonna have to go outside. I don't want to wake up with it next to me. I've already done that this year with a pretty giant one, which I accidentally killed. I didn't mean to. I was just gonna. I didn't feel like getting up out of bed, and I was just trying to flick it with a piece of paper, like a brochure or something I found, piece of mail, junk mail, and I didn't do good swiping. I was trying to make it clear the bed, and I caught its legs by accident and smashed it up. It's a shame, didn't mean to, but, you know. Thank you. Today's blowing the fuck out, like, really, like, it's rain, no work, but, I don't know, there was talk of getting back to it, we'll see. I know there's plenty of work to be done. I'm like bored out of my mind though without work. Like, this is fucking shit. Like, I just been sitting around for a week. Practically.
Thank you.
Still waiting on my fucking monitors. I miss my monitors. I miss having monitors. I miss playing with fucking sounds and recording. And singing. But, and I want to try my new guitar with that shit. More. I need my monitors. I'm waiting on them. Today, I was watching a little bit about jazz progressions, and playing around a little bit with that, with the fucking just endless. Like, you could do whatever the fuck you want, really, I think, but there's just more common ones, such as music. It is music, I suppose. You do whatever the fuck you want, really, but there's more popular shit people do. Whatever. Just passing the time today. Waiting for the rain. Waiting for the sun. To stop and wait for the sun to come back. Waiting for the sun.